Good morning, students. How are you? Hope you all are well. Today we are going to learn how to write the missing letters. Okay, so look very carefully how to write. What comes after A?
B.
What comes after C?
D.
What comes after E?
F.
What comes after G?
H.
What comes after I?
J.
What comes after K?
L.
What comes after M?
N.
What comes after O?
P.
What comes after Q?
R.
What comes after S?
T.
What comes after U?
V.
What comes after W?
X.
What comes after Y?
Z.
So, you will write A to Z missing letters in your copy. Bye.